Do you use the instant replay mode in X-Plane? It's a great way to analyze your flying and find ways to improve. It can be accessed via the flight menu, then toggle replay mode. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut Alt+R. Ordinarily, when you leave the replay mode, you can only start the flight where you were before entering the replay mode. If you want to start the flight from an intermediate point during the replay, it may be possible by using the following trick. If you're at the point where you want to restart the replay, go to the View menu and select Reset 3D Flight Path. Then, when you exit the replay mode, you can start flying at the point we just selected in the replay. This can be a great way to reattempt a maneuver that you weren't satisfied with, without having to repeat the entire thing. You can restart the flight just moments before whatever mistake you made. Please note that this may not work properly with all aircraft, as we only tested this trick with the default Cessna 172. For more videos like this, subscribe to this channel and head over to flightsimcoach.com, where you'll receive exclusive updates through our mailing list. Thanks for watching.